The Axeman got his nickname from the newspapers. He massacred dozens of men and women. Each murder more grisly than the last would be committed with the same rusty axe. For the lucky ones, it was quick. The unlucky ones would suffer before the end. Many believe there are still bodies to be found. He showed no remorse when he was sentenced to the asylum. Visits to the Melville Asylum at Schmitts Farm Haunt are permitted evenings from October 4th through November 2nd.